This video is all about El Dorado Hills, California. That's right. So if you're thinking about moving to Sacramento, California, you want to know the best neighborhoods, well, El Dorado Hill has so many of them, I'm even going to name them. My name is Mark McDonough, your Sacramento realtor. This channel is all about the Sacramento metro area, all the neighborhood cities, all those kind of fun things you need to know about Sacramento, the jobs, medium home prices. So if that's you and you're thinking about moving to Sacramento or you really want to kind of know the different areas in Sacramento, hit that subscribe button and that bell. I'll be bringing you bi-weekly content to let you know a little about Sacramento, keep you in the know. Now, if you're thinking about moving around the area, my team, Caldwell Banker, is one of the more active teams in the area. We would love to work with you. Moving people into Sacramento and the Sacramento metro area is what we love to do. So please reach out to my team. We'll put you on a Zoom call, send you our PDFs that we are known for in Sacramento. We are known for these PDFs that outline the schools and neighborhoods, what you can go into, medium home prices, as well as the employers. Okay, let's get going right now. My El Dorado Hills, the restaurants, the schools, the educations, and all the fun things you can do in El Dorado Hills, California. Let's go. Okay, so El Dorado Hills is located up that 50 corridor. It is kind of sandwiched between Folsom, Cameron Park, the 50, and beautiful, majestic Folsom Lake, where you can get some of the most amazing views in all of the world. Let's just say the world, because these views are phenomenal. In fact, I'll tell you something. Some people have told me straight up, the best sunset in the entire world that they've ever seen comes from an El Dorado Hills home, El Dorado Hills sunset. So those sunsets are spectacular. Now, the medium home price in El Dorado Hills, we're talking about $675. So around there, that's what you're looking to get yourself a nice home. The quality of life is there. Awesome. It's really, really beautiful. Like I said, you got golf, you got drinking your wine, you're having a fun time, and the upscale feel is super there. I mean, there are, and I'm going to actually give you 10 of the top neighborhoods in that area as well. But okay, let's get back to it. Now, if you're thinking about moving your family up there, now the truth of the matter is a lot of realtors will tell you every single school district is fantastic. I'm going to show you actually real live data on the schools so you can make your choice for yourself. Now, if you're thinking to yourself, oh, you know what? El Dorado Hills sounds fantastic. I think it's a great place, but honestly, I need a job up there. Well, Blue Shield of California is the top employer in that area. El Dorado County, that's right, Blue Shield delivers the jobs. So if you're looking for jobs in the area, other than reaching out to maybe Folsom's or Roseville's big thriving markets, like I said, Roseville's got a huge thriving job market. Folsom's got Intel. Even like other areas have like Oracle. So there are places to work here. But if you're looking for directly some work in El Dorado County, we're talking Blue Shield of California. Now, like I said, there are a few things that I like to do specifically in El Dorado Hills. Bring my four-year-old with me, we hit Folsom Lake, and Folsom Lake is gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful. On a nice day, you can see the boats out there, you can do some rafting, you can do some fishing. Folsom Lake is one of those places that is just awesome. I'm a photographer, as you can tell, I'm kind of a video guy, so I like to bring my cameras out there as well, do some photography, video stuff. It's really, really cool. You can go on nature hikes, you can do all that kind of fun stuff. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, well, Mark, that's great, but I'm kind of more of a kind of hangout kind of guy, drink my wine, retire. I get it. Go to the Serrano Country Club. I will tell you one thing, that I played golf over there and it is fantastic. The golf course is great. The atmosphere is nice. It's upscale. It's really, really cool. So if you are a golfer and you are thinking El Dorado Hills, the Serrano Country Club is the place to go. So like I told you guys at the very beginning of this video, I'm going to be naming off my top 10 communities in El Dorado Hills to live in. These are pretty awesome communities. Like I said, during this video, I'll be showing you some drone footage of El Dorado Hills to get you a little bit more in tune with the area. So are you ready? Let's go with Mark's top 10 communities in El Dorado Hills and stuff. So these are the top communities that I would say in El Dorado Hills. Deep breath. Okay. Ridgeview, La Cresta, Calitha. I would say, let me think what else. Serrano, of course. Highland View, Marina Village is awesome, The Summit, Lake Point, South Point, and I will probably throw on that list as well, one of the top ones, Watermark. So those are my top communities. I hope those are 10. I mean, it's not an easy thing to remember all these communities in my head, but those are the communities I would recommend to you if you're looking for a nice little upscale lifestyle in El Dorado Hills. We're talking price point in some of those communities is well over a mil. So those communities do deliver a great feel, great vibe. And if you're looking for somewhere to kind of have that upscale feel, drink your glass of wine in the evenings, take a nice gander over Folsom Lake, these communities deliver the goods. Okay, so let's get into my top three places to eat when I'm moving and grooving in Sacramento, in El Dorado Hills, showing people houses. Number one, Sienna Restaurant. Love it, love it, love it. The Sienna Restaurant, El Dorado Hills, great place to eat, nice vibe. You can get a great meal over there. I bring my clients there whenever we're showcasing the area. But like I said, if you are looking for El Dorado Hills, call up my team. We'd love to set up a tour for you. We'll take you out to some of these restaurants. We'll show you some nice communities, and we'll show you that beautiful sunset. El Dorado Hills sunsets, love them. Okay, number two, the Purple Place Bar and Grill. I love that place. Really, really mellow, relaxed vibe. You can pretty much get some really cool, like, good food, good hearty food. Let's call it hearty food. But I would say that's a really good place to go. And then the other one is called Flights. It has kind of that airplane feel to it. So a lot of the stuff on the menu are going to be like hamburgers, but with a kind of a cool little twist to the airplanes and stuff. So Flights is a pretty good place as well. I've been there also. They have really good hamburgers. So Flights is another place I'd recommend as well. So like I said, look, if you're looking for El Dorado Hills, California, a lot of people are. They're looking for that upscale vibe. They're looking for places in the Sacramento metro that they want to basically either retire or have that kind of nice upscale kind of feel to it. El Dorado Hills definitely delivers the goods. Normally when people ask for that specifically and they kind of want to be near Roseville and all that kind of stuff, I say Grant Bay, El Dorado Hills. Those two markets definitely support the million-dollar homes. So if you're looking for that kind of vibe, call up my team at Caldwell Banker. We'd love to showcase the area for you. Now again, guys, this video is all about El Dorado Hills, California. So hopefully you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, hit those below, please. And like I said, this channel is all about Sacramento. I'm going to be going over all the areas, schools, restaurants, fun things we do in the various areas, neighborhoods, communities in Sacramento, California. So hit that subscribe button and the bell. I'll be bringing you bi-weekly content. And if you're looking to move directly into the Sacramento metro, reach out to my team at Caldwell Banker. We would absolutely love the pleasure of working with you, showing you the various areas, sending you some PDFs, and getting you a little bit in the know about Sacramento, maybe putting you on a Zoom call. Again, guys, my name is Mark McDonough with Caldwell Banker. Now, here are some more videos on the various neighborhoods. Boom, boom, right here. And here's the subscribe button. Like I said, guys, this is Mark again, Sacramento Real Estate. Until next time, bye.